All right, guys, we're here. We're doing it.
Hopefully.
Maybe. We'll see what happens, but I'm going to check this out.
So I also want to state that none of this is from YouTube. This is just money that I've earned from my 9-to-5 job. This is from my sister, Christina. I'm incredibly proud of you. I don't know if this will happen. Hopefully it will. I mean, hopefully they have it. I'll probably have to order it. But yeah, we're doing it. I mean, hopefully at least. Well, boys and girls, I did it. I bought her the Apple Watch Series 3. This is something that she's been asking for probably for like the past year and a half to maybe even 2 years. I think it's pretty cool.
All right, guys, so I made it home and yes, I still got it. So now what I gotta do is I gotta secretly go into the garage and find a box, because what I'm gonna do is take a bigger box, fill it with paper if I can find paper, like packing paper, put the Apple Watch in, and all is said and done. I think I might have actually found a box. Believe it or not, I think I found a box. Last time I wrapped a present was quite some time ago, so this is gonna go how it's gonna go, and if it looks well, I'm going to go ahead and redo it probably the next 10 or 15 times.
Enjoy this really nice time lapse of me trying to wrap a Christmas present. So for an extra little oomph, I'm gonna add a green and pink ribbon, because it's my sister's. You know what? Let's make it a little extra. Why not? You know? It's an Apple Watch. I have finished. It looks awesome, and I know the ribbons are two different textures and styles, but you know what? It looks kind of cool. Okay, guys, so it's about 1 hour till Christmas Day. So, actually, come here. I need to show you something. I know you're not gonna be able to see me for like 2 seconds, but all right. So, for the past probably about 2 weeks for my sister's gift, which you guys know exactly which one I'm giving her, I've hid it here because nobody goes in my room, let alone nobody goes in my closet but me. So, I think. So I have my mom's gift there, which that's pretty cool. I don't think I showed you guys that one. Then that's my dad's gift. It's not really a whole lot, but it's just because, I mean, this year just really was up in the air to what to give everybody except my sister. That's her gift right there. And yes, I'm whispering because I don't want her to even know anything. Like, I know my door's right there. But, like, it's not completely soundproof. Like, Angie's sleeping right there, and, like, her room's literally a foot behind that wall. Here's her gift. This is her Apple Watch. So we're gonna go bring all these down to the Christmas tree, like, right now.
guys, before I close out on the Christmas Eve night and see you guys in the morning on Christmas Day, I just want to say thank you for honestly giving me the confidence, the motivation, and inspiration to really give this year. You guys mean the world to me, and you guys teach me to become a better person and to be a better person every single day. I couldn't be more thankful. So I think that's a good note to leave off on, and I'll see you guys on Christmas Day morning.
Did that make it so nice?
Yeah, but it's not supposed to be knots.
Hey, listen. Get some scissors.
Wow!
Underwear?
No, he got me Apple Watch. Is that the right one? It is.
I mean, yeah, we've been texting for like the past year and a half that you wanted it. That one time I was asking, hey man, you know, which one should I get? Wait. I need a thumbnail first before you open it.
These two didn't even come down because they're too focused on a little kitty that's right here.
Alright guys, so within probably about 5 minutes we're done. Let me show you what I got personally. And my sister, by the way, loved the gift. I did get my mom something, she loved it too. My dad loved his as well. So let's just say this, successful Christmas, it made 2020 just that much better. So thank you guys so much for watching. I got an Amazon gift card, that's perfect. I'll use this towards some camera gear. And then
my sister, believe it or not, bought me my first piece of designer clothing here. Calvin Klein, it's really cool too, and it's black.
Now it's just a whole bunch of good family time. That's it, probably eating some cookies too. Let's just say this, it was a good Christmas. Thank you guys again for making my Christmas, my year in general, and I hope you guys had a great Christmas and or Hanukkah, whatever you celebrate. I love you guys. Subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Peace. Let it snow. Let it snow. Let it snow.